name is Raleigh D. Fletcher. I am a graduating senior communications major. My name is sociology. And for the sake of time, I will be brief and get straight to the point. We are in a state of crisis. Since the beginning of the semester, two lives have been lost as a result of on-campus violence. I'm concerned as to why it has taken five gun-related incidents for us to increase security on campus to a level that should have already been in place as a standard of protecting our university. There is no reason why a shooting should happen in a gated parking lot with a security booth in broad daylight and the shooter get away. They say that a crisis is reached when questions go unanswered. So here are my unanswered questions. Are there working cameras in that security booth? Was there an officer in the designated booth at the time of the killing on Friday? If so, who was the officer on duty? If not, why was no one there, and who was responsible for making sure that the dorms are being secure at all times? Amen. They must be held accountable. A shooting happened earlier that week on Tuesday. If campus security was increased in response to this particular incident or the shootings before, then maybe, just maybe, Brent's shooter could have been caught or Brent could still have his life. Mm-hmm. I propose that campus dorms should always be monitored and secured by on-campus police at all times as standard protocol. Everyone who enters the dorm must have a student ID or some form of ID that is logged in a book, and any visitor needs to be properly documented and accounted for as they enter and exit the campus housing, period. I also propose that the Board of Regents conduct a full-on investigation of TSU's police department, their policies and procedures when it comes to responding to crisis, and their training procedures to ensure the best steps are being taken to protect our fellow Tigers. I also propose that we all, faculty, staff, administration, regents, students, focus on consistency and accountability. To excel academically, consistency in always challenging our students with up-to-date curriculum and consistency when it comes to protecting the lives of each and every individual who attends this university. We will no longer stand for administration, police chiefs, and officers, faculty, and staff to give false reports of everything being okay in an attempt to save face for their own jobs and or their personal agendas when our beloved university is in a state of crisis. Thank you.